today's look, you will not see on the tutorial, you will not see me do the foundation and the contouring and stuff like that. I did a harsh contour because I am a drag queen and I love to do stuff like that. So I really carved my cheeks in, I defined my nose and I shaded. And at the top, I also wanted to give it a little pop. So I have like a neon orange lipstick that I got from Wet n Wild. It's actually called 24 Karat, like carrot, orange carrot, gold. And I will put the link to the video on how to contour and highlight your face for real girls. So it's called Drag Contour for Real Girls. And I'll put that right here in the palm of my hand. I'll put it there. And that'll be the beginning of the look. And then what you'll see in the tutorial will be how I did my look. Okay, so I have to speak really fast because my battery is dying. My beautiful bracelet. This is my rainbow bracelet. It symbolizes gay pride, lesbian, bisexual, transgender, pride. Now, what I did was, this is the look that I wore for pride, and I will also show you the outfit of the day. And, the outfit that I wore to pride is an outfit that I made myself from head to toe. I made the tank top, I made the leggings, I made the shoes. The leggings are the perfect thing for anybody who's had children. If you have like a chubby midsection, you have the little chichos on the side and you want to cover it, it sucked in everything. The waistband, everything made everything just look like an hourglass figure. I will show you guys pictures. And like I said, I did make them. If you are interested in purchasing them, please just hit me up and leave me a note and let me know. Babes have subscription boxes, and I have said this before. So every month we will be offering a theme box, and you subscribe to the box. You can subscribe monthly, you can subscribe every 3 months, and you can subscribe every 6 months. And each one, when you get more months, you get more of a discount. Now, July's bubble box, we are working on the theme right now. So I will put a link in the info box on where you can go and vote for the bubble boxes. And the bubble boxes has at least 5 to 7 samples of all of the products that we are working on, or it'll just be something just exclusive for that box. And if it's something that you really, really love, we'll end up making it and selling it as a bigger size. Oh, this bracelet that I have for pride, I had got from Salima from Beauty on Blast 101, and I'm going to put her information as well, and I will put her channel right here in this little heart because I love, 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 love her. Bubble Babes is also having a sale. We're having a sale 25% off on everything in the store. We're also doing the massage candles 50% off. Everything must go because we want to put the new products in, so we want to sell out everything. Also, if you have a customer code from one of your favorite gurus, you can also use that customer code and get an additional 10% off of your shopping purchase.
That will do you this way.
No one can do you the way that I do. Boy, why?
Your name.
listen, nothing else like this. I'ma make you my bitch, and it's not even my birthday. Nothing else like this. I'ma make you my bitch.